Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary, part of my Halo series. First things first, I'm using a wireless headset. So, just to let you know before y'all see it in the video, and before I see it in the video, so if this happens, I will go back to my wire headset. So, if my voice audio is late on for my gameplay, then I will switch over, and I'm sorry for the inconvenience, so I'll let you know now. But if everything is good, then everything is good. So, first things first, let's get right to it. Excited. Very excited. Excited about this game. I'm very excited about this game. Okay, I'm done. Oh, and by the way, this might be the long mission. That's something else. Okay, so for example, smash. 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 Nah, I should see how the hell that comes out. Anyways. Bro, stop. Stop, stop. Wait, what the fudge? I thought I killed everybody here. Aw, bendito. He swerved me like a freaking tarantula inside a cake.
No, you think they ain't got the gun?
Yeah, I'm stopping. This might be the wrong mission, I don't know. No one really have time but all of the yet. So first things first, this is a little bit loud. Thank you. Out of here, bro. Banka tanka banka. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Whoa. See? If I never looked down, if I never saw him fell, I would have just walked like Holly Dolly and died. Yeah, the words I come up with sometimes is crazy. Boop. Boop. Bink. Okay. Ah, wait. I highly believe this is the stupid long freaking mission. I really think it is. You know what's funny?
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left in this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Oh man, so I apologize now. This video is long. Come on, twats, come on, you freaking twats. Come the freak. What? No. survive that fucking crash. What a freaking West Bubble Rush. Not cool. Hit a game, and whatever stupidness happens, it happens. That's the whole point of it being a video game. It's not supposed to be realistic, Corey. So if you throw a grenade, like 2 inches from their feet, don't expect them to only die. Okay, Corey, you're right, man. But...
but if it's me, I die!
Wow! It's crazy. Let's try this again. Okay, well, I killed one of them, at least. Freaking guy came out of freaking... What the fudge? Oh, wow, okay. I killed a couple of them, actually. Okay. I found my way. Yes, I found me way. Ouch! My earphone just came out. Okay, I'm back. I am back in session. Corey, what's up, man? Shut up. All right. This the mission that I meet those little freaking popcorn twats? I think this is the one. This has to be the one. This has to be the freaking one. Yeah, it's popcorn twats. That's what I call them. Okay. Sit up. I'm already dying. Yo, that roll, you ain't cool about that, bro. Stop that roll, that ain't doing nothing for you. Just delaying your death, like a quick, like, just 2 seconds. That's all you're doing. Okay, I gotta go. It's not this way. Back outside. That's what it is. Oh yeah, this is definitely the long mission. It's definitely the long freaking mission. But I don't know how to flip the freaking car back. Okay, let me see. Let me switch this because this is against this. No, Master Chief, I did not tell you. Dead. Alright. What the hell I got out for? Get it!
La mama.
Get in the freaking.
Firing!
Oh, it's freaking slippery. Warhawk, and they're just gonna shoot that damn thing and it's gonna blow me up.
Wow, man!
Fudge is doing that. What the hell's going on? Get out of here. Yo.
That's the best you can do. Let's go!
Better what the fuck? Guy. Be 5 seconds. Okay. Yup. He just stands there.
Punch it. What the?
Okay. I gotta press the button. Yep.
Kick it!
Why did they get him off? Stay on the freaking damn thing. I died? He freaking died.
Eliminated all the marine forces in this area.
Look sharp, boys! Enemy drop ship inbound! Let's move! Our Covenant is dropping in behind us!
Drive over there. Get out. Like, wait, I see a sword. Like, wait, this is Halo 1. I don't know you can't pick, you can. I know you don't use swords in the game. Until like part 2. What's freaking funny? What's funny, Corey? I might die. Yep, I'm dying. I got him. I got him just in time. Yes. Oh. Here's your gun. What's your gun? Not gonna kill me.
Me.
You are not gonna
go me.
Is it going up or down? Up. Tell me, I think I'm joking, man. This is gonna be a long mission. Back at it again. What'd that be? Hey, what'd that be? I want time. I do it again. Hey, I do. Woo-hoo! Even though it's the same beat, but I like it. Hey. But it sucks sometimes. Okay, stop thinking before I don't stop. I'm like, wait, what? Yeah, that one must hurt. The freaking dudes snapping the crap out of them. Someone saw me.
You know what I mean? Freaking nuts.
Like, unless they're freaking... No.
Oh, shit!
That is just... Wow. Oh, goodness.
What I'm talking about.
Freak I'm talking about. Freak out of here!
Oh my god!
No, no, no! I feel like I just did this. This is weird. Bro, what are you eating my shots though? Keep on with the rolls. Keep on! Not going in the middle. Alright, so this.
He went. What the f?
Corey.
What?
What the fuck are you doing?
Another hit!
Up! Everywhere, apparently. Wah. Tag. Alright, where the fuck am I supposed to go? That's not the freaking way, apparently. Okay, yeah, apparently this way. This the way? Or am I going back like a freaking complete wazoo? Cacas over there. This is the one. Stop moving! God! Annoying. other gas class over there. The way I came, I'm pretty sure this is the way I came. I remember going here, so that's not the way. So let me walk back over here. Maybe I missed something. Oh god. Okay, yes, it's down there. Woo-hoo-hoo! The beat, that was another one. See you. I see you. Hey, what kind of gun they have, baby? Yes. Thank you. Apparently, he has this gun holding a damn sword, though. 32 minutes. Got it, yeah. I'm not even, hell no. You know what's funny? You know what's freaking funny though? You know what's freaking funny though? Is that the exactly. If I had a super weapon.
Center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
I know. Right, wait, I want your gun. Thank you. Get in this now? Or was I supposed to get across? This thing is confusing. I don't even know if this is the way I came.
Or what?
It's that checkpoint.
The entrance to the control center is located at the top of the pyramid. Let's get up there. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
Oh man. I didn't even know that. I'm all the way over here though. I wanna kill this freaking dumb thing that keeps shooting me. Freaking spider. Annoying. You know, I like this icy look, you know? Cause that's what I enjoy, you know what I'm saying? Ice man, ice weather. It's perfect, man. Perfect. He thought I was gonna see him for seeing me, for not seeing me, but I saw him. He did not. Yeah. Don't curse at me. Watch your mouth. Watch your freaking mouth. You know what's funny? You know what's freaking funny? You know what's freaking funny? How I'ma walk over here, there's gonna be two cacas. Yes, cacas over here again.
Over there.
No, not you. I know there's another one. I know there's a freaking another one. What the hell? Why'd he get down? Why did he walk down like that? What? Wait, what? Wait, what? Come on. Heck out of here. That gun. I wish
this
I did.
Is it. Halo's control center. That terminal, try there.
You alright?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring... it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something. Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now, they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The Captain. We've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... we can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here. Find Keys. Stop him. Before it's too late!
Yeah, like I said, long video.
The last transmission from the captain's dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago. Locate Captain Keys, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Okay, well, thank you for watching another episode of Halo Combat Evolved. And as always, yeah, just thank you. I'll see ya in the next video. Peace.